Alright guys, today we're going to be playing Pokemon Fire Red again. So, welcome back. So, if you remember from last time, I chose a starter, a Squirtle. So, now we're going to go battle some wild Pokemon. Oh, also, if you haven't played this game, just go on Slow Kiddo. Search up Pokemon Fire Red and you can play it. Alright, what we find? Pidgey! Alright, it's time to defeat this ugly bird Pokemon. Tail Whip. Cause you know it's only gonna take 3 moves. Bro, Tackle's not gonna do nothing to me, bro. Tackle! Nah, that did so much damage! Let's see if I have Pokeballs. Okay. I guess I'll just use Tackle. Took 3 moves, guys. That's crazy. Took 3 moves. Alright, I'm gonna go straight. Oh, wait, he doesn't have Pokeballs for me yet. Never mind. Alright, let's go. Oh, what? Alright, we found something. Okay. Alright, what we find? Rattata, this is gonna be even easier. Oh, wait, he's a level 3. Never mind. Alright, Tail Whip. You guys know how this goes. Alright, Tackle. It's not gonna do nothing. Tackle. Actually, that did quite a lot of damage to me. One more hit left. It's one more hit left. Oh my god! I didn't know level 3 even Rattatas were that powerful. Dang, that's crazy. Alright, we leveled up. That's pretty cool. Ooh, we learned Bubble. Okay. Interesting. I'm gonna go see, oh wait, never mind. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go check my PC really quick. Cause I think there should be a potion in here. So I'm gonna take it. Yep, knew there was a potion. I'm gonna take it. Alright, now I'm gonna go and find some more Pokemon, I guess. Alright. Just check if I have it. And I do have the potion. Okay. Alright. Squirt's my only Pokemon. Alright. Oh, let's go. Oh my god. I mess up a little bit with the controls sometimes. Because you know, this is like an old game and stuff. Alright. Let's go find some more Pokemon. Bro, not that purple, ugly rat again. I'm still gonna beat it. Gonna use the potion, because you know, we gotta be in tip-top shape. Okay, it beat me to it, I guess. Let's try a bubble. Yeah, why don't we try a bubble? Oh no, Tail Whip, yep. This Rattata is using Tail Whip a lot. Tackle, bruh. Let's go. How did that do no damage? And it used the tail whip on me like 3 times. And I'm still gonna be. Huh? How? How did it survive that? I'm just gonna run. Alright. I guess we're just gonna keep going. If I go back, I'm gonna see if he has some Pokeballs. Nah! Man, we can't get the Pokeballs yet. Alright, I guess we're just gonna keep going to Viridian City, I think. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Pidgey and Rattata are probably like some of the worst Pokemon there are. Like, by far. Alright. Alright, we made it to Viridian City. Alright. Well, I gotta heal my Pokemon first. My Squirtle, like I said, has to be in tip-top shape. Alright, now I am going to go get Professor Oak's parcel. Parcel, and I guess now we gotta go deliver it. All right, let's go give Professor Oak his parcel. All right, let's go. Yeah, I'm skipping all that grass. All that tall grass is unnecessary, so I will skip it. All right. Skip, skip, skip. All right, now I'm going to go give Professor Oak his parcel. Like this game tells us to do. Parcel. Oh my god, not Gary. Ah, he's going to give us the Pokedex. Is. Wait. Would there be a plural form for Pokedex? Actually, how do you say it? Pokedai, Pokedexes? Huh. We know. Alright, I think we finally got some Pokeballs. Alright, let's go. You don't have to give us so much information just because you're a professor. Like, literally. Alright. Tell me, guys. Do you think this is annoying or not? Like, just tell me. Just tell me. Is this, like, not annoying to you that they talk so much? Alright. I'm going to go get the town map from Gary's house. I'm just gonna get it. I'm gonna see if I have it. Alright, we have it. See ya. Alright, Pallet Town. Meridian City. Yeah, guys, so, next episode, we are going to catch some Pokemon, and maybe I might even go to Viridian Forest. This town map is actually really cool, not gonna lie. Design. Oh, did you guys know that the Pokemon regions are actually based on parts of Japan? Well, I guess this is the end of part 2, so, bye, I guess.